Welcome to the video. In this video, I show you step-by-step instructions on how to turn your router into a 4G LTE router. To make my own 4G router, I share the 4G internet connection from my smartphone to the router. I use a USB Type-C to Ethernet cable to connect between my smartphone and the router. This is my converter cable. I connect it to my Android phone. I then used an Ethernet cable to connect the smartphone to the router. Pay attention to connecting your phone to the router via the one port. And this is how I connect my Android phone to the router to share internet connection. On your Android phone, share your 4G internet connection as follows. You open settings on your phone. Then go to connections. Mobile hotspot and tethering. You enable Ethernet tethering. Android phone allocates IP address to router and shares internet connection via USB Type-C to Ethernet cable. The light on the router turns from orange to green, signaling a successful internet connection. I used a computer wired to the router and tested the internet connection. So the computer is connected to the internet via the Android phone. With just a few simple steps, you have your own powerful 4G LTE router. Please note that you set your router in dynamic IP mode to receive the IP address from your smartphone. Above are the steps to create your own 4G router. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.